Whether you are a professional striving for growth and performance, or business owner looking for better creativity and decision-making, or an older adult concerned about cognitive decline, you might be interested in the natural compounds that can boost your brain power. Nootropics. The term for smart drugs or cognitive enhancer comes from the Greek word. As scientists have identified more and more cognitive enhancers since 1970s, the list of nootropics has grown to over 100 natural or synthetic substances. Nootropics can improve brain performance, including learning, memory, focus, creativity, brain energy, and motivation. In this video series, we will categorize the long list of nootropics into several categories. Under each category, we will explain the most important natural nootropics. In today's video, we are going to talk about nootropics that belong to neurotransmitter booster and brain metabolic enhancer. Neurotransmitter acetylcholine booster. This type of nootropics can boost levels of acetylcholine in the brain, which is the neurotransmitter associated with cortical excitement and can improve attentional tasks, alertness, and reward processing. Nootropics that influence choline can help increase levels of acetylcholine. Choline. Choline is a nutrient that we get from our diet, and it declines with age. In our body, choline gets converted to acetylcholine, the brain chemical that plays an important role in mental performance and healthy brain structure. Choline can increase brain glucose metabolism, ATP, and dopamine level. It helps promote brain energy, focus, and mood. Choline is found in foods such as fish, meat, nuts, beans, vegetables, and eggs. It is also available in supplements. Certain groups of people may be more at risk to be deficient in choline, including endurance athletes, postmenopausal women, and pregnant women. DMAE. DMAE can help optimize brain cell structure and help with attention, mood, and cognitive decline. Fatty fishes such as salmon, rainbow trout, sardines, oysters, mackerel, halibut, and anchovies contain high amounts of DMAE. Alpha-GPC. Alpha-GPC is found naturally in the brain and helps support brain cell structure. Alpha-GPC is a highly bioavailable form of choline. As a nootropic, it boosts the neurotransmitter acetylcholine levels in the brain and improves memory, sleep, learning, and focus. It also protects against age-related cognitive decline. You can get alpha-GPC from beef liver, cod fish, milk, spinach, soy, and eggs. You can also get alpha-GPC supplements. It is usually in the form of capsules. Lecithin. Lecithin is phospholipid that supplies choline and acetylcholine to optimize the healthy structure of brain cells. Lecithin is found in many whole foods, including egg yolks, organ meats, red meat, seafood, vegetables such as broccoli and Brussels sprouts, legumes such as soybeans and black beans, milk, and other dairy products. Brain metabolic enhancers. Did you know that our brain is the biggest consumer of energy in our body? It accounts for over 20% of total oxygen metabolism. This type of nootropics can improve the metabolic processes and energy among neurons in the brain. Some of the compounds promote membrane function and oxygen within brain cells, which give your brain more energy, increase neuroplasticity, and improve cognition. Some can eliminate toxins from brain and act as neuroprotective agents. Creatine. Creatine is an amino acid. Our body uses it to make protein. If you often visit the gym, you've probably heard of creatine for boosting muscle growth. But did you know creatine is also beneficial for your brain and considered a nootropic? Creatine binds to phosphate and helps to create ATP. It acts as fuel and energy buffer for your brain cells. It provides energy on demand. This increased energy in brain is linked to improved short-term memory and reasoning skills, especially for vegetarians and stressed people. Creatine can enhance mental performance on demanding tasks, reduce brain fatigue, and improve mood. Approximately half of our daily creatine intake comes from diet, and the rest is produced by the body. Creatine is mostly found in animal protein, especially red meat and fish. Creatine-rich foods include beef, chicken, pork, lamb, fish such as salmon, herring, tuna, and cod. It can also be obtained from supplements. Studies showed that on average, supplementation of creatine increases brain creatine levels by 8%. Acetyl-L-Carnitine. Acetyl-L-Carnitine is an amino acid derivative. It is produced in the body and is present in high levels in the brain. Acetyl-L-Carnitine is a nootropic because it can promote mitochondrial function, boost brain energy, and act as a neuroprotective agent. It can also modulate nerve growth factor and the neurotransmitter acetylcholine. Acetyl-L-Carnitine promotes mental alertness, memory, and fluid thought. It is also a potent antioxidant that can help protect brain cells and age-related cognitive issues. Food high in L-carnitine include red meat, poultry, fish, avocado, and dairy products. It is also available in supplements. Alpha-lipoic acid, ALA. Alpha-lipoic acid is an antioxidant that is made in the body and found in foods. It is necessary for cellular energy production. This antioxidant boosts energy levels, protects the brain from free radical damage and aging. Great food sources of alpha-lipoic acid include red meat and organ meat. Leafy greens like broccoli, spinach, and Brussels sprouts. Root vegetables such as carrots, yams, and potatoes. It is also available in supplements. Hope you enjoy today's video, and please let me know your thoughts and comments below. For more details, I've added some studies in the video description. If you like the video, please give it a thumbs up and share with your friends. Subscribe to the Health Megabyte channel for more videos like this.